Starting September 1st, Texas will have some new gun laws on the books. One will allow school employees and visitors to store firearms in locked vehicles. Another allows foster parents to possess and store guns in a safe and secure manner for personal protection. Now, a third law allows handgun holders to legally carry firearms in places of worship unless given effective oral or written notice. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.